Hey guys, this is MegaKid5, and I am playing another game of League of Legends. Today I'll be playing as Nunu, the Sasquatch, and the summoner spells I'm using today are Clarity and Ghost. Now, I'm thinking instead of, you know, going with my usual build, I'm gonna go with some magic resistance. Basically, because some of my enemies are, how you say, life drain.
The Yeti knows the way.
Crap, I need to get my consumes.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
1 mana, 1 health, basically, because, you know.
I'm on it.
I've got consume, so I can just eat a minion and gain my health back. And I've got this, so I can just clarity can can restore most of my mana, so I'm not really too worried about using those. Okay, anyway, I've also
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Speed by 27% based on how much and what points you have for your utilities. I don't use points for utilities, so that doesn't matter much.
It's cold
so
out
just
there.
Minions have spawned. Oh, yeah, the teleport, which is good, I guess. Start building up the
base. Don't make the Yeti angry! I like him when he's angry!
It's cold
out there!
Okay.
First blood.
Thank you.
Has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Has been slain.
Life steal.
enemy has been slain.
I'm on it! Nunu actually has the pleasure of having a low cooldown for his.
Has been slain.
Do I care that we have 14?
An enemy has been slain.
Am I worried that I was only involved with this?
destroyed.
But it's not too bad.
An enemy has been slain.
Killstealing's part of it.
The Yeti knows the way.
If people didn't kill steal, it wouldn't be able to be a legend, I suppose.
Don't make the Yeti angry. You
okay.
Won't like him when he's angry.
I just wanted to see if I could get that Vladimir. But I'm just gonna go back to my base now, so that... Well, not my base, but...
I'm on it!
I've actually been sick for a little bit. This is actually the first video. I've been thinking of trying to go for lifesteal, but I realized that that's not really a good idea, being that... I mean, it's too
cold down here.
So yeah, I stick with the attack speed. I'm gonna kill these golems while I wait. Screw the minions, I want money. Some people yell at me for doing that kind of stuff, but
rampage.
Basically because I want to not
the
have
Yeti
to deal with
knows
it.
The way.
Who died? Oh. Okay, it looks like we're doing better now. It's 20 to 16. Let's do this. To be honest, I am a very fed. I am a very fed.
Destroyed a turret.
Gonna get the lady now. And this.
Let me crack.
What's my AP looking like? 81, not bad. Especially with this. Look at that. It does at least 1,000 damage. damage on hit. Oh, yeah.
I'm on it!
Slain.
And I don't feel like going to farm minions. Even though I'm not going to be the best. So, yeah. Just gonna get my dagger, get my attack speed up a bit more. Not bad. And with all my boosts. So many buffs.
An enemy has been slain.
Three is actually pretty good. Oh wait, that's with my buff. Well, 1.1 is...
Don't make the Yeti angry. He won't pay you when he's angry.
Been slain.
Can't catch me.
has destroyed it.
Oh, that was close. I really don't like dying. I really don't. It's just too much of a hassle to have to wait or.
It's cold down there.
How much damage?
Has been destroyed. Don't make the Yeti angry. You won't like him when he's angry.
And we're gonna go take on Baron. Baron is basically the big.
Spree. An ally has been slain.
It's
ready for the gun.
The Yeti knows the way. Make the Yeti angry. You won't like him when he's angry.
I'm just gonna go return base and finish up my build.